சாருக்கு ரொம்ப நன்றி. முக்கியமாக அட்லூரி பிரதர் வெங்கி, மறுபடியும் உங்களோட நான் நிறைய படம் நடிக்கணும், கழட்டி விட்டுறாதீங்க. அதனால ரொம்ப தேங்க்யூ பிரதர், ரொம்ப நன்றி. நான் படின்னு சொன்னால் என் பையன் கேட்கவே மாட்டான். இந்த படம் என் பையன் பார்த்துட்டு தனுஷ் மாமா படிங்கன்னு சொல்கிறாருப்பா, சூப்பராக இருக்குப்பா அப்படின்னா, அதுவே ரொம்ப சந்தோஷமாக இருந்துச்சு. பரவாயில்ல, அவன் தனுஷ் மாமா சொல்கிறதே அது கேட்குறானே அப்படின்னு. மக்களுக்கு ரொம்ப நன்றி, ஏன்னா ஒரு நல்ல கண்டென்ட்டை அங்கீகரித்ததுக்கு ரொம்ப நன்றி. தேங்க்யூ 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 ஸோ மச்.
ஐ வுட் லவ் டு டாக் இன் தமிழ், பட் நான் தமிழ் கொஞ்சம் கொஞ்சமாக வரும். ஸோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஐ வுட் லைக் டு தேங்க் வம்சி ஃபார் பிலீவிங் இன் மீ அண்ட் த சப்ஜெக்ட், அண்ட் தனுஷ் சார் தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் பீங் தேர் லைக் ராக் சாலிட் support you've given to me. And today, let me just start. There are a lot of other technicians who worked in this film, and you know, if you just look at their names in the titles, they just go fast or they're very small. So I would like to thank all those technicians before you guys. Joseon, please come here. And Saravana, Anna, Vanga, Sidhu, please come. Please, I want you to be here, please. So that blue shirt and the payan, his name is Joseon. He is the reason for the music grandeur. He's the programmer for GV sir Varla. He's very busy, as you know. And Joseon is the real man. You know, for the reason for that grandeur music. Thank you Joseon, thanks a lot. And Saravana, he works in NAC. He's the mixing, he's done the mixing for the film. Uday Kumar and Saravana, thanks Saravana. Sidhu is actually my friend, and he is the main reason for mounting this project. So thank you Sidhu, thanks. I cannot ask for a better friend than you. Thank you for everything. He's the Chennai line producer for us. He's always a shy man, but today I just want to show him to everyone. Thank you again. Even though Periya is a success, and the first people to, you know, stamp the success was media, the reviewers. When we had a show on 16th, everyone has given this movie 4 stars and 3.5 stars, and thank you for everyone. Thank you for that. Thanks a lot for that. Today, because of that mouth talk, this film is now entered 75 crore gross in 8 days. And what can I ask for more? Seriously, thank you. Thanks to the media, reviewers, everyone. I wish your support continues in the same way in the coming days. And to the audience who have come to the theaters and spread the mouth talk, and you know, you've been promoting the film more than the producer and the distributors. Lalit sir, we first have to thank the audience, because most of the film's mouth talk is been converting into tickets and money. Sorry, my producer is quite busy counting money, so he couldn't come here. And so is Lalit ji, I haven't seen you till now. You've always been behind we are behind the screen, but you are behind something else, I don't know. I haven't seen you, but thank you for the support and the publicity that you have invested in this film. And I'm sure this film will have a dream run in the coming 2-3 weeks, and it'll earn more profits to you. I wish God gives you more money through this this film, this dream project of mine, Vaati. And thanks to the press, as I said, thanks to the reviewers and press for your support. undying support. Thanks a lot. And I would like to, celebrate this success by cutting a cake, like we just do every... Yeah, sir. Sir, Dhanush sir, as I said in the experience, Anna, see, you learn a lot, sir. When you work with a good technician or a good actor, you become a better technician. So, with working with Dhanush sir, you need to be perfect. You can't just say, paaklam. Andha vishayam kadaiyathu. I mean, you shouldn't be that way. So, a person like Dhanush sir, he values time. So, he respects your time and he expects the same. You have to respect his time. When you have that kind of an equation, you tend to better at your own profession. So, he made me a better director. You know, in the previous film, when I worked with PC Sriram sir, he made me a better director. Again, I could say the same thing working with Dhanush sir. After working with him, I became a better technician. So, I'm really thankful and I'm really glad that I worked with him in this lifetime. Sir, time is everything, sir. And what else? He's a pool of talent. He's an ocean of talent, actually. His judgment is really accurate. So when you talk to him, when he shares information, the knowledge is shared. So when you get more knowledge, you become more wise. So I can just say maybe in the 1.5 year long journey, I became better and wiser.